ugliest dog. Give it up for Wally.
That's it. Right there.
Wally was clearly the unique dog in the world this year.
Everybody always says that there's something wrong with him. His head's too big and his back is too short. And it's nice to know that he can win at something.
No? Somebody else. Okay, over here on this side.
Champion looks like.
He's unique.